Welcome to 5-Minute Solution channel. In this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can change the signature on Yahoo Mail. So for that, you have to be logged in your Yahoo Mail in a web browser. So I have already been logged in Yahoo Mail. So from here, you have to click on Settings and click on More Settings. Then you have to click on Writing Email in the left option, in the left section. And here you will find your signature option. If your signature option is turned off, you have to like enable it by clicking on here and making this option blue. So as you can see, this is my signature and the preview is showing here. So for editing it, I have to like type it. So for example, I'm typing it again to show you guys. Then for example, you can add your number and add your address. So after all that, you can like customize the text from here, and like also you can select the text size. You can make it bold, italic. You can like change text colors. You can like add emojis. And I don't know what this is, but you can like test it yourself. So basically from here you can like customize your email signature as per your liking. So you can add emojis like this. So after all this, this will be saved automatically. You can like go to back to inbox. So let's check if it has been saved or not. Then, so as you can see, the signature is saved. So that's how you basically change a signature in Yahoo Mail. And if you want more videos like this, then like, comment and subscribe. And also thank you very much for watching this video.